It's a diuretic, so it's going to make you pee.
No, it's not. They changed that.
Oh, really? It's not a diuretic? I thought it was.
No, they changed that. About a year ago, they came out and they said all the information that they had about it, it being a diuretic is all bullshit. Which I knew for a long time because I drink coffee from morning till night. It's the same thing as saccharin. Saccharin's cancer causing. If you ate as much lettuce as they gave saccharin to them rats in comparison,
yeah,
you'd get cancer from the lettuce.
The
whole test was bogus. And it pisses me off because now I gotta order this shit from
saccharin.
I gotta order the saccharin over the internet because nobody sells it. Onward and upward.
Yeah.
Now, the thing with this is, I haven't been on this route. This is a new one.
Oh, okay, good.
Well, it could be. Thank you. one of the glitches when you don't have the route and you have roads changed. Corsair Road goes into the state park. It's not supposed to be in the thing.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So really, I have to go into it and I have to change the route.
Oh shit, I forgot to. I switched my car insurance to Geico and I saved $521 a year. But I just remembered, I forgot to, I should let Liberty Mutual know, right, that I canceled. My policy ran out on the 21st. I should call them.
I think Geico should get in touch with me. I would tell Geico to get in touch with me.
Yeah.
Because I don't think that, if you tell them you changed insurance, I don't think they will not send a letter to the state because you could lie.
Right.
If Geico calls them, then it's for real.
My bike runs great.
Let's try this now. Hopefully that's the last of the bad turns.
Do you have it on an earphone or something?
Yeah, I gave Lizzie my Bluetooth. I'm going to get that back from her and then I'll use the Bluetooth.
Thank you.
directions. That ain't helping.
What's the what?
I'm not getting any directions. That ain't helping. Let's try it again. You having fun yet?
Uh-huh.
You having fun yet?
Every day. Every day's fun. I'm on the green side of the grass. It's a good thing.
Fuck you. Eat shit and get on the other side of the grass.